Welcome back to 8482 Media. Today I have a quick one for you guys on how to utilize and find the fancy Sharpen effect. So initially what you're going to want to do is go up to Media, click and drag your clip to the timeline. Once you have it there, we're going to go up to Effects, Video Effects, and then click on Nightclub. Now we're going to scroll down and find Fancy Sharpen, click and drag it down to the timeline, and we're going to bring it as close as possible to the beginning of the clip and elongate it to the end of the clip. Now, with it being highlighted, we're gonna go up to the Special Effects tab and we can mess with the atmosphere, color, filters, glow, range, and the sharpness of it. Now, let's check it out. Thank you guys for watching. If this was helpful in any way, please leave a like down below. If you have any questions, comment down below. Again, thanks for watching and have a great day.